The Japanese is tuk 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 tuk. The American brrr. As a child during the Battle of Manila, we were writing Quiapo. This is the Manila Cathedral in Manila, located in Tramoros. This, I understand, happened while the battle for Intramuros was still going on. Now this is Quiapo. That is Santa Cruz. This is Binondo, where your Lola and your Lolo Roger were married. That's San Sebastian. In front of that is Santa Rita, where I was studying. That's where the war caught us when I was inside the school. I was there. Our small apartment was just on the street here, on the side, see? Grade 1, grade 2 yata ako noon. Quiapo, Santa Cruz, yun na Tita Helen. Brave herself to go there to pick me up. This is where I was introduced with the explosions of bombs, you know, and dogfights. We had to leave the house because the Japanese was burning Manila. And then when Mama and Tita Helen said, Lolita, usap sila, forget that. Ada na ang sunog. The fire was moving towards us already. So we were forced to move out. I was 7, 8 years old in the small rush already because the fire was there already. Mama gave me a chicken to carry for food. What happened? I eventually dropped the chicken and took my puppy. You know what Mama said? What are you doing? You cannot eat that. I just hold on to my puppy, you know. We walked from Pepaterno. Then we went through a street and came out at the old Bilibid prison. We crossed Ascaraga, now Recto. But Ascaraga on the Avenida Rizal area. Boy, when we reached the other side, that's the first time we saw the first American cavalry. Nescafe. But the color of the can was military green.
But they weren't standing up in attention, right? They were a bit relaxed.
They were relaxing.
Relaxed.
And the enemy was just a couple of blocks away, huh? Because it was not their turn yet. As if they're moving like a bandy clock, you know? They were relaxing, waiting for the orders to move. What was fearsome also for me was the fire. The fire. It's all over the place. Eh? You can already feel the heat. Eh?